I am Neil Heffernan, the professor of computer science that's responsible for the assistance system. I was a middle school teacher in Baltimore. I had children that told me they wanted to go off and become doctors and lawyers and presidents of the United States. And I looked at their state test scores and their national norm tests. And some of the best kids in my class were in the 12th percentile. These kids are thinking they can actually go achieve, and yet the educational system is ripping them off. And so I knew I actually have the skills to be able to put together a system that would actually help a lot of children. Assistments is a platform, web-based. Teachers actually make accounts, kids make accounts. The student, either in class or at home, logs on. They go see what the teacher has assigned for them to do. Children get immediate feedback as they go. They get helpful instructional assistance. And most importantly, that feedback tells teachers who's getting it and who isn't.
Well, in my class, I use it for homework piece. Mainly as book work.
For me, I get to see before class even starts what problems students were having. And for them, they don't come in the next day not sure of how they did.
I dropped out of graduate school to go actually work on a dot-com startup, but I was diagnosed with a cancerous brain tumor. Making millions of dollars didn't seem so exciting to me at that moment, and I realized I wanted to actually get back into doing what I was good and passionate about. So I went back to Carnegie Mellon, finished my PhD, and then came to WPI and got my first grant to build the system I wanted to build, which we called Assistments. Our goal with the assistance system is not just to deliver instructional assistance to children, but to actually help schools figure out ways to have their teachers learn to teach better. For the last 8 years, we've been doubling the number of actually children involved in assistance. If we keep doing this, in 5 more years, we will reach our goal of actually hitting 1 million children by the year 2016.